pummeling the U.S. Pacific territory with high winds, heavy rains, and a dangerous storm surge that swamped low-lying to hit the U.S. Pacific territory of over 150,000 people in decades. The Weather Service earlier warned of a...